Good morning, everyone. Hunting is a viable outdoor sport in America, and when it comes to upland bird hunting, there's even a hall of fame for the athletes. The bird dogs, that is. Recently at Hard Labor Creek Plantation in Chipley, Florida, I was introduced to Dez Young and his Hall of Fame dog, a Llewellin setter named Dash. Dash is the son of Dez Young's previous Hall of Fame dog named Hank, which was made famous by the outdoor television program Hunting with Hank.
Both Hank and Dash are the only two television bird dogs in the National Bird Dog Hall of Fame.
Really?
The only two.
Both of them are.
Yep.
That's fantastic.
And they also let me have a picture in there too. English setters and Llewellin setters are not exactly the same dog. The Llewellin setter is a different strain from the English setter family. They're usually a little taller, usually a little more feathering, and Percival Llewellin in England in the 1880s bred out of the English setters into the Llewellin setters what he was looking for. You know, the Llewellins particularly were bred to be close hunting, biddable, good family dogs, and of course great bird dogs. And Dash and his dad Hank before him came from that line of bird dogs, and what I wanted was a close hunting, walking bird dog, also a member of the family.
On your next hunt, take time to enjoy these beautiful dogs and always be safe in the field. I'm Gary Finch for 3 in the morning.